Tactic 1. After you moonball a few ground strokes, sneak in and pick off a volley. Tactic 2. Serve and volley more than usual. Tactic 3. Use a chip and charge return of serve so you can stay away from moonball rallies. Tactic 4. Use more drop shots and follow them into the net. Tactic 5. Hit more slice shots and keep those balls low and short. Tactic 6. Hold your ground at the baseline and take the balls early and on the rise.